they wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, was different with me. God's plan, God's plan.
Hey guys, it's me, Lharper-Reptiles, Lharper-Reptiles, man. And I'm definitely on my way home right now to go see my babies. You dig? Definitely on that way. I'm excited right now. I can't wait. I should be home in about 2 minutes, man. Stay with me, guys. We're about to unbox. Let's get it.
Alright, you guys, we're about to open up this box right now. Package I got from the Python Burrow. Appreciate you over there. Appreciate y'all over there at the Python Burrow a whole lot. I'm hyped right now. Let's see what these babies looking like, y'all. Here's the card, Python Burrow, as you guys can see. Closer up, closer up. Sorry for that, that's my wife's cell phone in the background. She's there. Getting two business cards. Okay, I like these. Throw in the wallet. Throw in the wallet. Male, female, here's their cards. Okay, got their records. Okay, everything good, you check hot. I just was watching Going Uber unboxing that he got from the Python, bro. I ain't see Going Uber video in a little couple weeks. I had to catch up on them, catch up on the video. Here we go, you guys. It looks really good in there. Oh, he good. Oh, yeah, they good. Let's open. Let's go with the open. Thanks, Python Bro. Again, the Python Bro, man. First contest I ever won. And trust me, I've been entering to a lot of them. Entering in a lot of them. Trying to get a winning contest. Get something free for free. Nice. And I want both of these. And these two, the two genes that it's hat for is what I want. Two snakes that I want bad, which is a clown and pie. And to have them double hat, oh man, that's amazing. Oh yeah, they're beautiful. Here we go. Here we go. Let me go down there and grab. Go. This one is the female. Here she go. Female pastel girl.
Hype right now.
50% had pie, 50% had clown. Yeah. She's a little stressed. I can see she tensed up a little bit for that little ride. Hey girly. She's gorgeous though. Guys, to see her. She's gorgeous. And they have a pair. Wow. This is more than I always been expecting. To be honest. He gave me a pair. I want a pair. Oh, man. If y'all ain't following the Python Bro, y'all need to start right now. Look at her. She's a gorgeous girl. It is gorgeous. I should have brought the scale up here to wear. Like, you gotta put the records in my book, don't I? Hold on 1 second. so I can do all that at the same time. Okay, guys, I'm back. Now, this is my book where I keep my charts. I keep everything like that. Well, I'll do this in a second. Let me finish showing y'all my guy. Now, let me weigh her first. See what it do. She is 117 grams.
117 gram female.
I'll take her. Thanks.
Oh my.
Look at this girl, man. She's gorgeous, y'all. Y'all see her? Look at her. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Wait for it to strike. Gorgeous. Alright, let's see my guy. Now, I'm gonna put her back in the bag. My wife was making the tubs up for me that they go in. She got class, I guess. She got class in a bit. She ran for late for class. She got class. So she stopped doing all that, I see. And everything that's over there. So I'm gonna have to do it. That's why I gotta put her back in the bag. She done forgot all about making my tub. She done put the holes in the side though so they can get air. Set them on the floor, we ain't got dressed. Alright, now here's the male, you guys. Yo, this is the best packaging I ever had out of the reptiles I got. They gave me this car. I'm still liking these cars and these pictures right here, man. I'm still liking these. My other shipping people I got reptiles from don't send stuff like that. I ain't gonna say no name, but they don't make it look that good. Up out of here. Here he is. The male. The male of the pair. Fifty percent head pod, 50% head clown. Pastel boy. Gorgeous, man. Gorgeous. I'm still liking these cards. I gotta get in my own business. I gotta do this myself. Gorgeous right there. Like him. Alright, let's see how much he weighs. Put him on the scale. He ain't as scary as the female. And he's at 140 grams. My guy, I already got names for him and everything. I live up to royalty over here at my household. You did? That's why I had a crown right there on my hand that say royalty. I'm gonna get king right there though. So his name is gonna be King. His name's King. My girl that he's going with right here, her name's gonna be Princess. Cause I already got a pastel female, her name Queen. So I can't, I mean, so her name gonna be Princess. This King right here. And I got my pastabi, her name Star. So I mean, we breeding all royalty over here, you know? All royalty's going over here. So he's 140 grams, she's 117 grams. Oh man, let me grab her out. I'm gonna both of them off. I gotta take my girl to school in a second. She's in college right now to be a dental hygienist. I'm proud of her. She's doing excellent. Passing all the tests. Meeting good essays. She's doing real good right now. A couple more years, she'll be a dental hygienist. And we'll be in the money. Well, here they go, you guys. The pair. 50% head pie, 50% head clown, pastels, male, female. Thanks to the Python Burrow. I appreciate y'all. Hit that like and subscribe button for me. And I'll catch y'all next time. Deuces.